Probably. He's catching up. Catching up slowly. This dumbass idiot puts a banana right where the ramp is, hoping that it would attack someone or it'll slow someone down, but I don't believe it would.
Maybe the next banana trick that he has bought, he has altered Mario's course, and Yoshi gets hissed that, wow, this is not too great, and he sets up another banana. And now we have Banana Island here, and we have Banana Central, Banana Cage. Let's see if Mario is able to pass it all. And we have